New at 11, police in Durham are looking for the person who fired shots through the windshield of a woman's car, nearly hitting her. It happened just before 6 near the Oxford Manor Apartments off Old Oxford Road. The bullet just missed the woman driving. She was not hurt. No word on a suspect description.